You must have seen in many steel structure, bracing are used. As you can see here, in this pipe rack, this bracing have been used. But do you know why this bracing has been used? Why they are used in a particular side? How they carry load? Well, this video will explain you everything. Hi, I am Tanmay. Welcome to my channel. If you are a civil engineer and new to this channel, please subscribe to get videos on analysis, design and construction. For better discussion, assume a wide flange column section, which is major axis, this one, which is minor axis, this one. To carry moment more efficiently, you need to apply moment about major axis. Now consider a portal frame. Say all the joints are pin joint. Now apply a lateral load. What will happen? Pause the video and try to think. Yes, it will collapse. Why? Because as all the joints are pinned, they will rotate infinitely, causing the collapse of the structure. To resist this collapse against lateral load, you need to provide either fixed support instead of pinned support, or make the beam column junction by moment connection, or you can provide both of them. Now your structure is stable under lateral load. How a fixed support look like when I section or wide flange section are used as column section? This is a fixed column base. Here you can see that the bolts are outside of the flange, just like your moment connection. So when the moment is applied about major axis, it converted into a push and pull, and this bolt carry this push and pull. Now what will happen if a moment is applied about your minor axis? Pause the video and try to think. When the moment is being applied about the minor axis, there is no flange about this minor axis, so the carrying capacity is very small. That's why the moment cannot be converted into push and pull efficiently, and these bolts have almost nothing to carry for this moment. So always this moment connected base will behave as a pinned joint about the minor axis. You have already learned that if a lateral load is applied on a frame which have pinned support and pinned joint, it will collapse. But in a framed structure like this, there always remain lateral load, which may come from wind load or friction load or any other type of load. It is also clear that even a moment connected base cannot prevent that force if it is applied across minor axis of wide flange column. So what is the solution? Again, look at the frame and add any diagonal member. Let's say this one. Now, after applying lateral load, will it collapse? No. Why? Fifth standard math. For given three lane, only a single triangle can be formed. And that's why this structure doesn't collapse under lateral load. If it collapses, this triangle have to be deformed, which is not possible. So I think now it is clear to you why bracing are used. But how the lateral force is carried? The force travel from this point to this support through this bracing directly. Why? Because force is also clever like us. If I ask you to travel from this point to this point, you will not follow this path. Rather, you will take this shortcut route to reach from this point to this point. Just like that, the force also follow the shortest path. If you want more scientific reason, well, it is because of the theory of least work. Now come to this steel frame. Here along this transverse direction, the moment connection has been used and it is stable under lateral load. But along this longitudinal direction, there is no moment connection. All these joints are pinned connected. Even the support condition are also pinned connected. Why this is pin connected, you have already learned that. Let's say lateral load is applied here in this point, and you have this place to provide bracing. So all this lateral travel through this member up to this point. Then this go to this point to this support through this bracing. And as this load travel through this member, each of this member are loaded axially, and you need to design all this member for axial load only. So it is clear to you why and when bracing are need to be used. What are the reason? When all the joints are pin joint and you have lateral load which need to be carried. In that cases, we need to use bracings. That's all for now. If you want to know more about bracing, please let me know in the comment below. If you want more videos like this, you can see the suggested one, and please don't forget to subscribe if you have not done yet.